Officials say at least two others, believed to be a soldier and a civilian, were also critically wounded in the shootout. The battle took place in the same area in which a suicide bomber killed 41 paramilitaries last Thursday. Meanwhile, Pakistan recalled its ambassador from New Delhi for consultations amid recent tensions.